accurate with that right hand lead. Landed three or four of them on the button right now.
Distance. Time is Aquí está bien, aquí no. De los sectores para arriba, yo quiero una play limpia. Escúcheme, cuídate, listos, vámonos.
And it starts with an uppercut that doesn't land. And Adana's just coming. Exactly what it looks like. Uppercut lands for Adana. Missed with the right hand, but for it. That arrogance would be seen as comical under these circumstances. Oh, he had a thing where he got tagged. Morales trying to fight his way back off the rope, and he lands a big
right hand from Morales.
Absolutely huge right hand.
Oh, Maidana.
And suddenly Maidana has been knocked back.
Lay traps for guys. With the way he can punch, it only takes one or two from Maidana.
Good feint by Morales, set up a right hand. Maidana, however, walked through it and came back. Now he has to walk through another one as Morales lands a good right. There's a vicious uppercut and a vicious left hook, and Morales has to fight back.
Looks like those instructions backfired.
Morales wins the trade. Unsurprising that the veteran star would find.
Oh, these are hard shots from Morales.
And accurate. A last stand by Morales, perhaps.
Oh,
the aging warrior teaching the young star a thing or two about hand speed and combination punching.
Yes, that's right. But
hard to fight. Just took a hard right hand shot and took a breath after it and appeared to have been more affected by that punch than by any other shot he's taken from Maidana. And Maidana seems to know it, and the old warrior fights back again. He's never gone any other way. He's never gone any other way.
But it hasn't happened.
Oh, huge left hook. Maidana's holding on. Maidana is still in trouble, leaving himself up. Show by the 34-year-old star who had been counted out by most, trading with impunity against the 27-year-old.
On display early.
Oh, good left hook, right hand, left hook. Blood streaming out of the nose of Hatton.
You feel the will of Alvarez just wearing and wearing and wearing on Hatton. What a combination by Alvarez.
He is Mexican, he looks Irish, and he fights short.
Point.
with this guy.